हेलो, एज इन द फर्स्ट टू पार्ट्स आई टोल्ड अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन दैट इट इज द बेसिकली द एक्सटेंशन ऑफ एडिशन एंड इट इज द रिपीटेड एडिशन ऑफ अ ग्रुप ऑफ नंबर्स. व्हेन आई से रिपीटेड एडिशन ऑफ अ ग्रुप ऑफ नंबर्स दैट मींस वी आर एडिंग अ स्पेसिफिक नंबर टू द फर्स्ट वन टू गेट द नेक्स्ट नंबर. नाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजेस दैट हाउ मेनी ऑफ द पीपल हु हैव सीन द फर्स्ट टू मल्टीप्लिकेशन पार्ट्स नो द टेबल ऑफ 19. I suppose when I say a table of 19 or when I say a table of 39, so people find that I have not learned the table of 19 or 39 in the class, so I do not know. But believe me that all the students, all the people who are watching this video know the table of 19, but they do not know that how and how they have solved it so that they are able to find out the table of 19. Now when I say the table of 19, it is 19 into 1 becomes 19. When I say 19 into 2, again as I told that this is the repeated addition of a number, so it is addition or adding 19 to the number. Now when I say adding 19 to the number, people find that how can I add 19 to 19, but adding 19 to a number can be written as addition of 20 and subtraction of 1. When I am saying adding 19 to a number, it is equivalent to adding 20 to a number and then subtracting 1, or further I can say add 2 to the tens place. Because adding 20 means adding 2 to the 10th place and then subtract 1 from the unit place. Now when I am writing a table of 29, it is equivalent to this is known as the 10th place and this is known as the units place. Adding 20 or adding 2 to this, 1 plus 2 becomes 3. And subtracting 1 from the unit space to 9 minus 1 becomes 8. So 19 into 2 becomes 38. Now, how many of you can tell that 19 into 3 is what? Again, we are adding 2 to the 10th place, it becomes 5. And subtracting 1 from the unit space, it becomes 57. Now, I can say 19 into 4 is equal to 76. The same logic I am applying, we are adding 2 to the tens place and then subtracting 1 from the units place, then it is 19 into 5 will become 95, then 19 into 6 will become 11, because 9 plus 2 is 11 and 4, then 19 into 7 becomes 133, then 19 into 8 becomes 152, 19 into 9 becomes 171, and 19 into 10 becomes 190. So we have written the complete table of 19. We have not learned it, but we have understood that the table of 19 must be something like this. Now if I am saying the table of 39, I am not writing that 39 into 1 is 39. Everybody knows it. Adding 39 to the number means adding 40 and then subtracting 1, because this number is very near to a number which is hanging 10 at the basic place. So we are saying that adding 39 is nothing but adding 40 and then subtracting 1, or adding 4 to this number and then subtract from this. It is 7. Adding 4 to this number, subtracting 1 from this number becomes 8. So it is 39 into 2 becomes 78. And the next number is 117. Because again adding 4 to 7 and subtracting 1, the next number becomes 156, then becomes 195, then becomes 234, then it comes out to be 273, then 312, then comes 351, and then comes 390. So this has become the table of 39. 39 into 3, and this is 39 into 10, which is 390. So by this logic, we can understand the table of 19, 29, 39, 49, or any number. In the next class, in the next part, I will tell how to find out the table of a number like 26, how to visualize a table of a number like 26, or a number like 23, or a number like 37 or 36. Thank you.